Hey everyone, I'm Jessica Dalcourt for CNET. This is the Samsung Gusto 2. Now this is a reboot of the original Gusto for Verizon. And I have to say, this phone is much, much better. In fact, I called the original the Disgusto because I liked it that much. This is a phone that I actually do like. The design is your typical flip phone. It's actually really nice. It's got this gunmetal color, soft finish, feels really compact, very good in the hand, sturdy hinge here as it flips up. It's got a 2-inch screen. Right off the bat, I'm a little unhappy with the screen resolution because it is a QVGA, a quarter QVGA screen. It's a resolution that is a lot lower than other flip phones, and it shows. But what is nice is the navigation. Buttons are easy to press, quite big. There are a lot of options here, including ICE, which is in case of emergency. So you'll be able to have 3 people there, plus a lot of shortcuts to your text messages. And some buttons on the side that give you shortcuts to the 1.3 megapixel camera and to speakerphone. So that's pretty nice there. In addition to phone calls, by the way, call quality is very good on this. So in addition to the phone calls, text messaging, multimedia messaging, you also have little tidbits like Verizon Navigator, some games like Tetris, and some mobile email options, as well as social networking tie-ins. One of the big things with this phone is that there are a tremendous amount of accessibility features. So you can have voice menu readouts, dial readouts when you're dialing a number, text message readouts, so a lot of audio. That combined with the in case of emergency number makes this a good selection for seniors and for other people who just prefer to lean on audio rather than visual, or for anyone who just wants a basic flip phone. At $79.99 after a $50 mail-in rebate, this is not the absolute cheapest phone that you'll ever find, but it is well within range for Verizon and for flip phones as well. So that's $80, excellent call quality, bunch of other features on here, and overall reliability. I'm Jessica Dalcourt. This is the Samsung Gusto 2 for Verizon.